Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Have a situation. Sweeping area. Over.
Seen the Janus's oddball nurse with that again.
Oh yeah, the bird guy.
He's a come early. Yeah, bird. He's been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra's phone
number. Come on, something ain't right down here.
It's Stand by while I investigate.
See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No.
Hey! Who's that?
One of the security people working over that old Russian guy's house.
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.
The actions of the first constant catch up with you. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
Hola, compadre, it's me.
Yes, I still have it. Yes, it's going to be fucked up in this castle.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.